It's marked somewhere around Australia or Tasmania.
What does the mark mean, do you think?
I'm not sure. But I think I've seen a similar globe in the master study.